Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Don't I know you?
Exactly.
You used to work at the supermarket, right?
No. Well, yes, I did. But before that, I was an actress. I mean, I'm still an actress, but I'm suffering from acquired situational narcissism. So my doctor thought it would be a good idea to try to be around normal people, lead a normal life.
Is this a reality show?
No, it's just reality.
Hey, Elle, this place is great. I'm setting up my internet talk show. You want to be the first guest?
Bateman. I'm being trained right now, so.
Lance rhymes with France. So wait, are you saying there's going to be actors working at IKEA? We're going to be working together? Co-mingling, as it were?
Yeah, like the UN, if there were actors in it.
I'd love to have your life. Ileana Douglas's autograph? Okay. $5. Ileana Douglas's autograph? That's great. $5.
Hey, I came as soon as I heard.
Oh, the fly!
Oh my God, the chill.
Jeff, I know, I'm working at IKEA.
What? No, Justine's new talk show. I'm gonna be on it, I'm late.
Oh yeah, our talk show. Yeah, I knew all about it.
Excuse Jeff, me, Jeff, excuse me. Jeff? I was wondering, because I'm really tall, and I was wondering maybe we could do something together.
You should have told us you were coming.
Yeah, you didn't even tell us. Like,
like a chill. Jeff, call me.
It's Jeff.
Bye, Jeff!
What is she doing? What are you doing?
Focus, Jeff.
Really? On what? For is that a telephone camera?
Yeah, cell phone. You know, everything records these days.
It's all a little strange to me, I must say.
Mari ijjat todi inhone, dil todayega, karman ke piche wapas aayega. You look good, Jeff Goldblum.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Brother-in-law.
What did he say?
Well, I speak Hindi, but you were did you mean to be talking to her? Mr. Barbarama, I think, is heartbroken, yes, that you left the supermarket of the stars. Is that what you... That's what he said.
He never said anything to me.
You come to me and say you want to get out of show business. I'm teaching you to work hard, have a skill, but instead, you prostitute yourself for Swedish competition. You crazy, Randy.
I'm an artist. Does that make me crazy?
Oh, yes.
No, absolutely not. But don't stop taking the medication.
It's time to go to Justine's show. All of you know.
That's why you're here. Welcome to the Justine Bateman Show.
I'm Justine Bateman. Today I want to talk to you about the self-serve warehouse. When you're working in this section and one of the customers wants you to help them with a heavy box off of these shelves and get it on their cart, make yourself look busy because it will wreck your back. Also, if somebody buys a piece of furniture that requires them to buy multiple boxes, don't remind them what boxes they need to get, because once they're home and they're assembling the bed and they realize they forgot to buy the box with the slats in it, they'll be back. And they'll not only buy the box with the slats in it, but they'll pick up another pillow, a frame, maybe a drying rack for their kitchen. That, my friend, is repeat business.